Alrighty. Okay. Speak with Mara. I'm good. Fit 84.
Guardian, we have reason to believe the next egg could be in danger. Taken corruption has infected the confluence.
It's being drawn in through a breach between Alcinia and the Dreaming City. I feel it. This is not a disorganized swarm. It is a concerted attack.
Maybe they've rallied around a field leader. One the Guardian can target to scatter them to the winds.
Find them, my wrath. And see it done.
Vermin in my lair. Their wants echo on the
world. I wonder, do you?
They wish to corrupt my kin. They do not heed my will or know me. I cannot restrain their hunger.
You never did. I kept them in check.
I can feel your desire and revenge. Wrath of the Queen. You walk these sullied halls and see your stagnant years of toil. It is like a game, isn't it? One you simply must continue.
Oh, darkness. Wonderful.
Why not let me help you? I can free us.
I'd rather fight another thousand cycles and watch you starve.
So, Rick. You awoken, never trust my good intentions.
I'm trying to remember all the spots.
Pity.
Yeah, whatever. Let's just go in there. Nope.
They blighted the air itself.
Your queen is correct. Corruption bleeds into this city from her throne. A poisoned ray built on the edge of envenomed knives. Why risk slipping? You wish the Dreaming City safe? To walk your realm again? Scrawl it on your wall if you must. And let me make it real.
You cannot tempt us with shadows.
I would tempt you with anything. To protect my whims.
Why can't you just... Three.
pathways of the Confluence, much like Ascendant beacons in the ley lines. They'll need to be relit, and the Taken hold their fuel.
Where's the big ball on? Maybe the wizard has it. Yep.
You've helped me. My species will live on because of you. Why not forgive like you have the prince? We can help each other more.
Every corsair I've watched die, knowing it was coming. Your help would be a mockery of their
sacrifice.
That's
so cool.
We both want our kind to be free. Simply say it.
Silence. Each of your thousand tongues. Still. Gratitude is all we wish to hear from Riven this day.
My thanks, you have.
Can't see. Ah, oh, that feels better. Can I make this jump without that attacking me? This over there. No. I'm almost done with this quest, I think. Oh, I hope really this isn't one big boss. Yeah, bow's not gonna do nothing there. I would love to use that.
My young, erase this intruder from my lair.
So, the Taken do have a field commander.
Okay. I understand that. Can I see now, please? right loadout for those. And the heals looks like it too. So, let me put this on. Put Quicksilver on. Feels like it's healing.
Knight bearing Zivu Orath's mark. She must still hold sway over the Taken.
But not all of them. Whatever the Guardians did to her, her power must be waning.
My egg.
Before I do that, I think I have to talk to people. Yep. Oh no, I don't need that. Speak with Mara? I forget who that is. Oh.
I have no love for Riven, and no complete trust of an Ahamkara's predatory nature. But we need that final wish fulfilled. A bargain with Riven cannot be altered, perhaps not even by her. And we owe her all of the clutch. Guardians freed Tekkunes from Taken influence before. The effort and circumstances were extraordinary, but perhaps it can be done again. In our war with the Taken in the Dreaming Halls, we found that Taken ontology, when faced with itself, feeds on itself. Following that principle, you should be able to find a coalescence of Taken Essentia in the Ascendant Realm. Theoretically, we could use it to cleanse the egg. That's all the strategy I can offer you, I'm afraid. Your tenacity in this is appreciated and appropriate. If we fail here, Riven loses an egg, but we lose our path to the witches.
Okay. Let's listen to this.
Osiris, are you on this channel?
I am. Quite frequently.
Tincture,
do I have any
tinctures?
How may I assist?
Oh, it gives me
sweet.
A personal matter. I was hoping you could tell me about your experience with Strand. How it's affected you.
Yeah, I don't need to listen to that.
Strictly
what am I doing again? I don't know. Oh, this. No, not yet. Save them. What the? Okay, well, no people in there. Crazy. Okay, so what am I doing again? No, this. Solomon, almost got that. Okay. Alright, so we go to here.
Guardian, we're showing a jump in Scorn activity in your current sector. Can you put eyes on them?
I already get this. Okay, I think it should be around here somewhere. There it is. Yep, bingo. I forget what this one was.
Let's do...
is. Wait, I think it's supposed to go up there. I remember now. Supposed to slam a ball or so, do something. Yes, it is. Sweet. Potentially the train is, let's try it. Okay. So scary. Yep. No. This one. Thank you.
transcended.
What the hell? I thought I was around here. Oh, I can break the seals now, sweet. Oh, my feet are hurting. Oh, my back really hurts.
The recurrent hunger collapsing on itself. If left alone, do you think a corrupted egg would produce a whim like Riven? Would it retain control of itself?
What step am I at? 36. What's my stream time? What time is it?
Shirochi and the others have made good use of the taken essentia you obtained. The spell to cleanse the egg has been prepared, but it requires paracausal fuel to ignite. Riven could provide us with the spark herself, but we can't trust her not to take advantage. In her current state, she might be unable to, even if she won't admit it. I'd take it myself, but I've hurled expletives at its mother and made too many wishes out loud during this operation. For all we know, that's how the Great Hunt was begun. Instead, you could allow the egg to feed on your desire as a catalyst to jumpstart the spell. It should be perfectly safe. This Ahamkara is not yet born. You're not making a true bargain. And we have no other choices. Head to Riven's lair and focus on what you crave of the outcome. Let's hope we don't end up with another curse.
I don't really care. Let's listen to this bad boy.
Osiris, are you on this channel?
I am. Quite frequently these days. How may I assist the Queen's Wrath?
A personal matter. I was hoping you could tell me about your experience with Strand. How it's affected you.
Strand?
Strictly research, but it is fascinating.
We know you've learned to wield it.
Who told you this? Mara. The rumors are true. Though I am still only a figment of my former self.
That's understandable. But your work was never seated in the light. It's in your mind.
I imagine I'm not unlike one of your Tekians, then. If I'm not mistaken, the Queen mentioned you trained as one yourself.
A long time ago, without much success. Though my sister, Pinar, excelled in her training. She was the pride of Amethyst. I was not. But, even with that power, she couldn't stop the House of Wolves from raising our home. I joined the Corsairs shortly after, to hunt the wolves down.
Loss has a way of shaping us all.
And clouding us. I thought the decisions I was making were the ones required of me. A kind of honor-bound reaction to pressure. I burned bridges across the reef on my hunt.
Wait.
Start again, Petra. But as long as we hope remains, potential remains. Perhaps you're ready now.
I can see why Mara values your perspective. Thank you, Osiris.
Secret wishes. Why is there?
I don't know. I haven't spoken to Jolyon since Glenn raised me.
You used to be inseparable. It's not just anyone who would follow you into the Black Garden.
I thought you'd want me to keep my distance.
Queen Mara wanted to protect you from Aldrin's memories. I think we're past that.
Yeah, probably.
You should reach out. Jolyon is a good man.
I'm a different person. That probably goes for Jolyon, too. The last time he saw me...
Let him make that decision. You were close. Chances are you could be again.
I'll think about it. You still give good advice, Petra.
Yeah, well... I never take it.
So one more lesson, I think. Oh, nope. I think that's it for me. I'm gonna call it quits. So right now, I'm at step 37. I'm about halfway there. But that's it for me. So, if you like what I do, follow me on Twitch or not. And YouTube, subscribe to me over there. It'd be much appreciated. And yeah, that's it for me. Stay random until the next time. See ya.